not a bad result. Still have to do this corner right there, but for 11 horsepower, it's pretty good. I do have to make two passes to get the laid down grass up again and cut it. Since I last showed it, the mower, I mean, I made this emergency shutoff switch and I made these wheel forks taller, about, not about, but exactly 10 centimeters. Thus, I had to make these longer. So now it rises pretty high up and I can do this rough cut you see right here, which is pretty good. When I didn't have the fork extensions, I managed to break these, so these work, these conveyor belt strips here.